Gamboa, Devin Haney.
That's coming up this weekend, right? Oh, that's an easy fight for Devin Haney.
Why?
It should be easy. Should be. Should be. Should be easy.
And then on Espino's card, you have Danny Jacobs, Rosado.
Should be a good win, a pretty comfortable win for Jacobs, right? But Rosado always fights, man. Rosado, he's a warrior, a warrior. He's always going to give you a tough fight. It doesn't matter who it is, he's always going to give you a
he's
fight.
More like Arturo Gatti.
Yeah.
He always is blood, sweat, and tears. But Robert, out of all the punches in boxing, is the uppercut the most difficult to land from outside? From inside, I get it.
No, but you have a lot of, like Marcus, you have a beautiful uppercut. There's a lot of fighters that throw it really
Mike
nice.
Mike Tyson, yeah. Brandon Rios.
Yeah, Brandon had a
but there's a very small percentage. Most fighters prefer hooks.
The hooks, the jab, the one-twos. Yeah.
Why is that?
Because you have to be very close to your opponent, and there you're also taking chances. You're also taking a lot of chances to get hit. Because an uppercut is, you have to be this close to your opponent. You know, you can't throw an uppercut from, you know, they're going to see it and they're going to catch you.
And you throw it up in the air. What about what Tank was doing? He was hitting to the body with the same shot, like a shovel. And then he went upstairs.
Like Tyson used to do, boom, boom. Tyson used to do that shit.
Just Brandon,
beautiful.
Too.
Yeah, that shit was beautiful, man. That's beautiful.
I picked Teofimo that one, but it was
beautiful. Teofimo and who?
Tank.
That's what they're asking?
I would pick Teofimo and
who? I picked Teofimo too.
Why?
It would be a good fight. It would be a really good fight.
Can you imagine the...
Both of them explosive.
But we might never see those fights, man. That's what sucks about boxing.
Top rank, PBC,
you think? That sucks about boxing, because we might never see those fights.
Okay, big question for you. Mayweather set too many belts in boxing, Robert.
Well, he makes a point. He does make a point, but for us in boxing, it's, why not? You know.
I guess they did. I guess somebody said they did have they didn't have a big flag waving around. It was on the back of some of their coaches' jackets. It was there on the back of a coach. Somebody that was with Tank in their corner and stuff. Some of the coaches had a flag, and instead of they took off the eagle and they put a gorilla on it.
That's okay, so you
I didn't see it. And I saw the jackets. I actually have some of the jackets in the video, and it's just a gorilla. Is there a picture or video?
Sure.
I need to see.
Fine, you gotta know why not right now, whenever you
no,
get a chance.
No, I'll show you the video.
Right. If it's green, white, and red, then yeah, they did. They put a gorilla.
I didn't see a gorilla.
It's losing connection.
It's losing
connection? Yeah.
It's.
He's telling me to reconnect.
Hold on.
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Seckbach, and you can follow me on Instagram at Elie Seckbach.